May there be peace and love and perfection throughout all creation, O God.
It slows the rotation of the earth down just slightly, but just enough where there is a shift of the mat which floats on the top of an intermolecular core, and the crust of the earth begins to have great stress on it, and these fault lines are caused to have great pressure on it, and that will break out with great earthquakes. Now, he also said that there will be a reactivation of dormant volcanoes. Now that is not good news for many people. Then he said that there would be wars and rumors of wars. Now we've always had wars, so how could that be a sign? It's the birth plan. Wars would increase in frequency and scope and magnitude. The 20th century has seen the most intensive period of war in all the rest of the history put together. More people have been killed in wars in the 20th century than in all of the other wars of all centuries of the past put together. And now we are on the verge of the greatest and the final war.
Thank you.
Peace and love and perfection. You are all things, O God. May there be peace and love and perfection throughout all creation.
Wake up.
and love and perfection throughout all creation. O God,